What up? What up, T? Who's that? Who's in your background?
Huh?
Who's in the background? Is
Hell
that you?
No, baby. You ain't got all that to work with. I ain't got all that.
What you mean?
That's too much to have.
What up, man? What you mean? You talking about the chest part?
I got that chest,
like,
baby.
Everything?
I got that chest. I got that chest.
All right, so what you... So but what I you talking about that chest?
I'm having it. You see all that down there? That's a lot to handle.
All right, that's cool, man. Because I was going to say, like, the chest is like A1.
Oh, yeah, I got
you know,
that,
so, like,
babe. I got
it. Are you about it?
Oh, yeah.
You about to whoop
I
my
got
ass.
All up.
Nah,
up.
That chest is good. Mm-hmm. What you been up to, though? How's your mental?
How's who, Pootie?
How's your mental?
Oh, I'm fine. It's, you know, I'm all right. It get a little rough sometimes.
You sure?
Let's see how he be checking on me. I'm okay.
You see how he be checking? So what's been going on, though? Like, I've been hearing my name every now and then. Like, you speak highly of me. Like, and then when I pull up to your life, I'm like, Tia, what's good? And then you be like, you just be like showing your purse
like,
teeth,
hey,
man. I don't know what be going on.
Now, don't get carried away now, but yes, I might want a little foo-foo.
Oh, okay. You want some foo-foo. You going to eat that shit with your hands or you going to eat that shit with a fork?
I want it real sloppy, nasty. I just want to dig down in it. And you dig down in it. Show me how
you
to dig down in it.
You want to get nasty with
mm-hmm,
it. Huh?
Why not?
So she's like, bitch, if I'm going to be high, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to eat this shit nasty.
Yes.
Like, I'm about to get nasty with this foo-foo shit. And listen, remember, you want it spicy, huh?
Hot,
okay,
yeah.
All right. Check this out. So, we on Beagle. We can talk right now or we can talk on the back end.
We
it's
can
up
do
to
it
you.
Out. We can do both, because ain't no shame in my game.
You
know
welcome. You feel me? I'll cook you some foo-foo. I'll make some spicy ass soup. Now, what's your favorite meat? You eat goat?
No, I don't like.
Would you try? I think I have like a goat soup on the side just because I really wanted you to try that shit. You know what I'm saying? Because I want your rating on that goat. But then any favorite of meat that you want, you know, something like oxtails.
Oh, give me an oxtail,
neck,
baby,
turkey
and
tails.
Turkey necks. Yes, I like that.
All right, so you want to come to me or you want to come to you?
We could go somewhere. We might have to meet in the middle, baby. You want to meet in the middle somewhere?
Nah. I don't see what's the point? Like, you got your spot, I got my spot.
Well,
like,
I got kids
ain't
here,
no
you
baby
kids,
mama drama, ain't no baby daddy drama.
They, I don't want the kids.
It's all family. It's all family shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, so, yo, we ain't me ain't no, we not meeting. Is it I'm coming to you or you coming
we
to me?
We not meeting.
Okay, and we don't got to go live. Okay. This can be personal. This can be, you know, so like forget big girl.
Oh, yeah, we will not
and
be
citizen
we will
Tommy
not
K,
be
you know, shit like that.
We gonna do it the right way, baby. You know what I'm saying? Turn that motherfucking camera.
Yo, that part, yeah. Like, we on this island, you know, so, like, shit, everybody, you know, like, just in foo-foo and shit. You feel me?
We gonna tear that foo-foo up, baby, and you gonna love my foo-foo. You gonna love my foo-foo. I got some foo-foo, too, baby. You gonna love my fufu, boo. Huh? I'm gonna love you more.
You got fufu. Uh-huh.
I got me a little fufu, and we gonna love each
other. What kind of fufu you got?
I put a little chicken in mine. I put just a little chicken in it, baby, and
Where you get your fufu from, man?
I got a little recipe. Y'all silly. Quit making him laugh.
No, for real though. Where you get your fufu from?
I got a recipe. You can't make it from scratch.
I do, but yeah, where you get your shit from, though? Where you get your fufu from? You see, you got some little fufu?
I make it, honey, and I'll... And it be right. It do. It be right, honey. Now, what day you gonna come, honey? What day you coming for the fufu?
Now that you can flat.
What day you coming for the
shut
fufu?
Up, family. So you got like different, you got several varieties, right? So you got like the plantain, the cocoa yam. You got a cassava.
I want cocoa yam.
You know, stuff. So you know what
no,
that is,
no, it just
right?
Sound like it would be good. The cocoa, because I love a yam. And then probably got to put coconut milk in that yam. What you
think? No, she said she wanted cocoa yam, y'all. Cocoa yam,
baby. Carry it out.
It sounds good, mm-hmm. though. Nah, so the cocoa yam is
I'm talking
actually,
to a man about a dog.
Yeah, KOP, yeah, she's guessing, man.
I'm talking to a man about a dog.
Oh, I think it'll or you're going to be good. Like, it tastes just fantastic. Like, you're going to love it. You know what I'm saying? It all depends on, like, who's making that shit and what you eat that shit with. Like, what type of meat you got in that shit. You know what I'm saying? So the fact that you say you got some fufu too, I think we're gonna be A1, man. Like, this shit about to be fire.
It's gonna be fire, yeah. Baby. What did you eat when you was with Yetta?
Yeah.
What did you eat when you was over there with Yetta?
Oh, we might want to change the narrative. Oh. You know what I'm saying? Like,
did you eat?
You know, like what you. What you mean? Cause me and Yetta, you trying to fuck? You trying to fuck?
Absolutely not. I just want to make fufu, baby.
Oh, okay. I don't know. Cause man, you went from a 0 to 100. I thought you just wanted to fuck. I had to make sure.
No, sweetie.
I had to make sure.
And see if we did, it wouldn't just be that because you would be coming back for some more.
Okay, I know you won't be getting no dick, man. What? But we're not going to speak on that. Are you going to the gala?
Honey, I'm an Aquarius. There ain't no man let go of this Aquarius, baby. Okay.
I'm a Taurus.
Yeah, and I will have your black Taurus ass searching for me, nigga. I had you sending me all your motherfucking beans. I had you nicking inside that Tito bottle, thinking it's me.
You talking about your Tito's bottle?
This Tito's bottles, yes. I had you.
You talking about the one that's on you? You talking about the one? You talking about the one that's on you right
all
now?
All in that. And the one you got right there, I had you over there. Like, is this her? You see how you just stuck your tongue down in that bottle?
That's okay, cause I can multitask.
I believe
it's cool.
I really believe you can.
No,
I see you putting together that motorcycle child, and I see this man really can do a whole bunch of things. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, Ben. Why you remind me of P? Like, hold on. Why you remind me of P? P always watched me from the window.
I was in your room. I came in your room. I came in, baby, and I threw you a few points. He ain't gonna throw you shit.
No, he do. You better check my board. When I got on his ass, he started coming to my room on a different account. So that's what you've been... So
no,
you,
I came on my account.
Okay, alright, check this out. Alright, are you going to the gala, yes or no?
You taking me, you need a date. I'm going to put on my...
I need a date. I'm actually... I got two tickets. I got one plus one. I need a date for real. So, you know, we can put on a show for Beagle, or we can, or we, you know, can make, say, it real. Like, make you do what it do.
Let me see how you say.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Let me see. Oh, yeah, I'll be back, baby. I'll call you right back. I'll be back. Hold on, I got to go to KKPK. I had to.